Hello guys, Veki is here to give you guys another quick start guide on how to play Kennen. Let's get right into it. For Kennen passive, every time you land an ability on an enemy, it's going to mark them for 1 stack. And when it reaches 3 stacks, the enemy is stunned. You also regain a certain amount of energy when you stun the enemy. For his first skill, it's very straightforward. It's going to hit the first target that it lands. This is the skill where you max if you are fighting against a ranged hero. This is going to be your main ability to CS and poke in lane. For Kennen's second skill, every time it attacks, you gain a stack. And when it reaches full stacks, your next ability is going to do bonus damage and apply a stack. The active part of this ability is it is going to do damage to any target that is currently marked. This is Kennen's main ability to wave player and also the main ability for you to max against a melee hero. For his next skill, you are going to rush into the enemy and apply a stack to anyone that you pass through, which make it a good combo to use with your second skill. This is going to be how you usually wave clear as Kennen. And it's also going to be how you do AoE damage in teamfights. To note that, your third skill gives you more movement speed at the beginning of the spell. It also regains certain amount of energy when you hit the first target. Try to use this ability when you seek the timing to engage a teamfight. Instead of use this to rush to the battlefield. For his ultimate, is what make Kennen a strong hero in teamfight. It does a lot of damage in the AoE and also stuns them. When you activate this skill, you gain certain amount of armor and magic resist per level, and it also does more damage over time. These skills only apply 3 marks maximum, so it only stuns the enemy once if you only were to cast this spell. We are going to show you guys some combos that we are going to use for Kennen, which is the Zonya combo and the Protobelt combo. For Zonya combo, this is how you usually initiate the fight. You are going to stun the enemies and do massive amount of damage in a team fight while being unkillable. And next, we are going to show you a more aggressive combo, which is the Protobelt combo. This combo is more aggressive as it reaches really far in a team fight. For runes, Electrocute is the best if you were to play burst teamfight, and Conqueror is the best if you want to do more DPS. For the second part of rune, you can go either Brutal or Weakness, and it both works. For the third part, Regeneration is the best if there's no slow on the enemy. But if they have a lot of slow, this is a good counter for all the slows to stop you from initiating a teamfight. Hunter Genius is the best because Kennen relies a lot on his ultimate. Having ultimate up more often is going to help him a lot. For items, these are currently the preferred item in my opinion, which is Landry Torment, Infinity Orb, which can also be changed to Morello if they have a lot of heals. Iron Boots of Lucidity, which can be upgraded into Proto Belt and also Zonya. Rabadon to maximize your damage. And Lich Bane if you need more damage, or Riley if you need more utility. Void Staff is always the best if enemy have a lot of magic resist. Alright guys, this is everything that you need to know for Kennen, and we'll see you guys next time.